Two Nova Scotia youths are facing charges of uttering threats and conspiracy to commit murder. RCMP say they were called to an Eastern Passage Nova Scotia school last week after learning of threats on social media to harm students. Now, according to police, the suspects did not have access to firearms or other weapons. Police did seize several mobile and electronic devices. The two have been released from custody. They will appear in court.